expecting you till later on this afternoon. Come on in.
Okay, well, my bus came earlier than expected.
So I just put on a fresh pot of coffee, honey. Would you like a cup?
I'm okay. Thanks, though.
Well, I've been thinking about your mom's birthday. It's coming up.
Yes, it is.
And she's not easy to shop for.
Oh, I know, right? Where's Grandpa?
Oh, he just went out to pick up some groceries, dear. Why don't we do a little shopping? Head out downtown. There's some lovely shops. We'll be sure to pick out something nice for your mom for her birthday. So in the meantime, I'm gonna freshen up, make yourself at home, and we'll leave very, very shortly. Okay, dear?
Okay.
Lori, can you come here for a minute?
I'll be right there. What's wrong?
I can't seem to fasten this clasp.
Oh. Grandma, what happened to your neck?
Where?
Right there. I'm gonna go get the first aid kit, okay?
Around in someone else's belongings!
Why do you have all these wallets? What are you doing with them?
Now, calm down, dear. Everything will be all right. To be playing hide and seek. Lori, wake up. Wake up. Wake up!
Where am I? How did I get here? Oh, I had a terrible nightmare that you were trying to kill me and you killed Grandpa.
Oh, that sounds awful, dear. I'm so sorry. You're just having a bad nightmare. I was getting ready to go out and I saw you sleeping on the couch. I just did not want to wake you.
I'll be right back.
Everything all right?
I don't even remember falling asleep. You know, maybe we shouldn't go shopping. I'm sorry.
No need to say you're sorry. Go home and get some rest.
Okay. Bye, Grandma.
Oh.
Love you.
Oh. Take care, sweetie.
Bye.
Hi, Claire.
Oh, hey. Hi, Norman. How are you?
I'm great. Beautiful day.
Gorgeous.
Wow. Your garden looks beautiful, Claire.
Why, thank you, Norman.
What's your secret?
I get asked that quite a bit. Why don't I put a pot of coffee on, we'll have a chat, and I'll tell you my secret.
I'd love that.